Finally tonight, the vacation one family won't soon forget. Heading to Yellowstone, going face to face with a grizzly. ABC's Clayton Sandell.
This curious, hungry grizzly bear with the big claws followed its nose.
He smells of beef jerky.
Right to Valerie and David Peter's car.
Oh my God, there's a bear on my car!
They had just left Yellowstone, their niece and a friend's daughter watching too, bouncing between pure joy and terror.
It's a grizzly bear.
Sometimes up close can be too close.
Oh my God.
Whether it's a mother bear and cubs in Yellowstone, or on your back porch.
The bear experts tell us a happy, healthy bear is a truly wild bear, and things can go badly if you don't keep your distance.
But sometimes you just can't help it.
Bears don't break through windows.
I hope not.
Actually, this bear could have broken that window, but don't tell her.
Best day of my life so far.
In the end, the bear decides maybe it's not worth the hassle. Clayton Sandell, ABC News, Keensburg, Colorado.
Thanks for watching. I'm Amy Robach. I'll see you tomorrow for Good Morning America. And for David and all of us here at ABC News, good night.